if he can program his fucking VCR, he can goddamn jolly well learn to adjust an oxygen mask. Fairly simple thing, just a little rubber band in the back is all it is. Not nearly as complicated as, say, for instance, a seatbelt. The safety lecture continues. In the unlikely event of a water landing. Well, what exactly is a water landing? Am I mistaken, or does this sound somewhat similar to crashing into the ocean?